Hello everyone, this is KingDraw Channel. Today we are going to introduce the Marquee tool. It is the most common used tool in KingDraw App and PC version. You can't miss it. Marquee tool is in the main toolbar on the left side of the canvas. We can directly click, or we can use the shortcut capital Q or lowercase q to switch to the selection state. The Marquee tool can not only be used to move and adjust the structure on the canvas. Many functions such as copy, IUPAC name, color, alignment, etc. need to use the Marquee tool to select the target before used. Let's learn the common operations of the Marquee tool. When selecting a single element or bone, just choose the Marquee tool and then click to select. The selected elements and bones will turn blue. If we need to select multiple elements and bones, just click in order. Click the selected part again to cancel the selection. If there is more to be selected, we can use the selection box. After selecting the Marquee tool, hold on the blank area of the canvas and drag. A box will appear, and the content covered by the box will be selected. After it is completed, we can also click to add or delete the selection. Clicking on any blank area of the canvas will cancel the selection. Right-click on the canvas, and the select option in the menu can also help us select what we want. It includes molecular and select all. Right-click on any element or bond in the structure and select molecule option to select the entire structure which it belongs to. When the distance between structure is too close or overlapping, this method is useful. Double-click the element or bond in the structure can have the same effect. Right-click anywhere and select all to select all on the canvas. We can also use the shortcut Ctrl plus capital A. Next, let's take through what we can do after selecting. Select the Marquee tool and click one end of the bone to drag. We can change the length and angle of the bone at will, connecting two structures by dragging to the connection point. After selecting multiple elements or bones, a selection box, a rotary handle, and 8 adjustment points will appear. Click the area in the selection box, hold on and drag, we can change the position. By dragging 8 adjustment points, we can change the length, width, and scale. It is convenient for us to draw structure from different perspectives. Adjust the handle to rotate at any angle based on the center point. Hold out, we can rotate 15 degrees each time. If we don't want to change the rotating center, we can drag the point to any position, and the selection will rotate around the new center. Thanks for watching, till next time.